everyone, and welcome back. As you know, my name is Emily and I'm from the Starlight Boutique, and today I am bringing you Junior Jazz. Now, as you can probably see and hear, I am in the garden. That doesn't mean that you guys have to be in the garden, and you can do this video wherever you like, just as long as you know that you've got enough space and that you're going to be safe. So for this video, I would probably advise being able to, so if you stood up and you kicked your leg forwards to the side and to the back, that's the, you know, if we're using kicks, then we need to make sure we've got enough space for those, okay? And yeah, just make sure that you're in an area where you know you're not going to kick someone, kick something, hurt yourself. Preferably have a grown-up present. They might be able to help you with your stretching as well, which is always good. And yeah, just enjoy and let us know how you're getting on with your videos. Right. Okay, so to start with, we are going to need to do a warm-up. You guys know that we need to do a cardio-based warm-up to make sure we're nice and warm for all our stretching and flexibility. So find a space, have a drink of water near you, just in case you get too worn out, and let's get started, okay? Okay, and star jumps. 30 seconds. Make sure your hands are touching at the top. As you can. Ways up. Keep going. Okay. Brilliant. Well done, guys. Okay. Let's get on to a little bit of stretching now. We're nice and warm. We are going to start with the head. I'm a little bit out of breath. You guys should definitely be out of breath. And up. See how my feet are still facing forwards, they're in parallel. Good job. Arm comes all the way up. Low and over. Back up to centre. Turn your torso to the diagonal. And we're going to go up and flat back. Hold it there. Good job. Come all the way down so you're touching your ankle. Trying to keep that flat back. Hold it there. Centre. Bend your knees to come up. And repeat on the other side. Up, tall as you can, and over. Good job. Up to the centre. Turn your torso to the diagonal. Lift up and forwards. Hold it there. And down to your ankle. Keep that flat back. Good job. Turn your toes out again for me. We're just going to have a nice stretch. Your arms all the way up. They come over, they cross in front. And we're just going to come down as low as you can go, but keeping everything nice and tall. Hold it there. And come up. One more time. This is the hard one. Turn that knee up to the sky. Rotate that thigh and lower. Other side. One, two, three, and four. Hold it there. Don't let your hips move. Fight. Brilliant. Okay, last one to the back. Okay, I'm going to turn to the side so you can see. We're in first position again. We're going. My leg doesn't go very high, but I just want to keep it as straight as I can and my hips facing forward. One, two, three, four. Hold it there. One, two, three, four. Good. Other leg. One, two, fly. Okay, sitting up nice and tall. We're going over for eight. So remember, tall. We're going to go slowly down for eight, hold for eight, and then come up for eight. Ready and go. One, two, don't rush. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. See how my face isn't anywhere near the floor? That's because I'm thinking of going straight. I can get my head to the floor, but that would mean collapse and everything. So really stay strong. Hold it there for eight. Trying to keep those knees to the floor. And come up for eight. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Brilliant. And straddle position. Knees to the sky. Pointed toes, no matter what, girls. And sitting up nice and tall. Over we go. For eight. Back up to centre. Turn your torso and over to the knee. Other side. Fighting those knees to come. Stay back. Down, see if you can touch both your feet all the way down. Hold it there. Ah, back up. So you can see, we're going to do some strengthening exercises. You go all of your favourites, I know. V-sit hold, are you ready? Try and beat me. Let's have a V-sit off. Gonna be hard. Are you ready? And go. Keep that straight back. I want you to at least do 30 seconds. No idea how long I'm going to last. Okay, we've been working on our V-sit snaps in class. So we're laying down and we're going up one, down, straddle, down, one, down. Straddle, down, come up a little bit further than me, and again, knee, down, straddle, down. Okay, let's see if we can get at least 10 of those, maybe 11, beat last week's. Okay, and then back into, going to go into plank curls, either on your wrists or your forearms, I don't mind. We're going to go for 30 seconds normal plank, 30 seconds side plank, 30 seconds other side. Are we ready? And go. Make sure your back's nice and straight. Don't want any of this or this. 10 seconds. I'm going to go on my forearm for the sides. You guys can do whichever one you like. Lower, other other side. Make sure your shoulder is in line with your elbow. Keep a nice open chest. Good job. Stretch everything out. Brilliant. Last bit of position and work. I'm going to lay down. I'm going to do some sit-ups. We're going to come all the way up for 10. Then we're going to pulse for 10 and hold for 10. On we go. One. If you've got somebody to sit on your feet, keep that. Two. Guys can maybe see how long you can repeat that for before getting absolutely knackered. Okay, brilliant. That is your warm-up and conditioning done. We've done a little bit of a stretch, which is great. So let's move on to a routine. Okay, stand up, find a space. So I've made a little routine up for you. I haven't added any music to it because where I'm outside you might not be able to hear the music. So feel free to pick a song and just put it on while you learn. Once you've learned it, see if it goes. It's all about experimenting. Okay, so we are going to start. So again, you should only need enough room to be able to do a kick really. This is the highest kick, but it doesn't have to be a high kick and it goes to the side. So if you haven't got enough room, it's fine. Just do a little one. Okay, so starting in a relaxed turnout, standing up nice and straight. We're going on the heel of our foot, stepping one, two, on back onto our toes, three, four, and see how up high I'm on my demi. Okay, one, two, three, four. You repeat that twice. The arms, we're going to add the arms in. We go one, two, down, three, four, one, two, three, four. I'm just going to turn that around so you can see what it looks like from the back. So I've just done this one first. Okay, after you've done that, you're on your demi point. We are going 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, remind myself. This week I want us to try and nail our pardon raise. So a cardinal ray, so let's start with this foot, my left foot, your right foot, we're going behind, the other foot's going side, and then this one's going front, so just do that slowly with me, okay? So this one's going behind, side, front, we're stepping onto that one, and again, behind, side, front, and then if I was going back the other way, this one would be going behind, side, front. Yeah, let me turn that part more around for you. So if I'm going this way, behind, side, front. Behind, side, front. So I made that quite ploddy just so you can see which legs were moving. So it would go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So that's just the feet. If you're struggling with the feet, don't worry about the arms. I'm going to add in the arms for you guys who already know how to do hardball raise. So we're going here, they come into a circle, side, and then they land opposite arm to leg in your L position, behind, side, front. Yeah? Lovely. Okay, let me just do that with the arms facing the back. Jazz plie. Okay, so they're both facing forwards there. Okay, from the beginning, on your heel of your foot, one, two, three, four. Behind, side, front, behind, side, front. Brilliant. From there, we are going. Step in. So the counts for that go, so you've stepped in, one, two, three, four, head forward. Then you're going to step, do a little change, ball change, and kick, opposite arm to leg, yeah? So we've got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Well done.